Sa kauna-unahang pagkakataon, naka-attend si Mark Bacolcol sa New York premiere ng isang malaking Hollywood movie at isa siya sa mga cast members nito. Ang thriller film na Trap ay pinagbibidahan ni Josh Hartnett bilang si Cooper, isang lalaki na sa unang tingin ay mabuting ama na sinasamahan lamang ang kanyang anak sa isang concert. Ginagampanan naman ng Pinoy actor si Spencer na may importanteng kaugnayan kay Cooper.
It was actually my first time in New York actually, so made for such a special and memorable visit that, yeah, I'm never gonna forget. It's actually like my first ever carpet, walking a carpet. You always see, I guess, like when you're watching carpets from the other side, like the flashes from all the photos and stuff, and it feels special to be, I guess, celebrated in that way.
Ipinanganak sa Canada ang aktor at pinalaki doon ng kanyang ina na taga Samar. Naunang magka-interes sa professional soccer si Mark at dahil sa galing ay nakarating pa ito sa Sweden para maglaro doon. Nang maudlot ang kanyang soccer career, naghanap siya ng ibang creative outlet. Nakapagsulat siya ng isang pelikula at bumida rin sa Altar Boy. Ang kanyang Filipino movie ay pinalabas sa Netflix Canada. Pero kahit nagawa niya ang Altar Boy, alam ng aktor kung gaano kahirap ang mapili na maging parte ng malalaking pelikula gaya ng Trap na mula sa Warner Brothers Studio. Kaya naman laking gulat nito nang isang araw sa kanyang day job bilang food delivery driver ay nakatanggap siya ng mensahe na nakuha niya ang role sa pelikula.
You're sort of conditioned to do the audition and forget about it, and after so many no's, you're kind of never really expecting for something to come through. But I received a phone call one day from my agent, and he said, "Yeah, the job is yours." Like a rush of all these kinds of emotions, because since signing with my agent, I believe this is the first thing I've booked. A bit of like disbelief, like, oh, like is it really true? And
ang Trap ay mula sa panulat at direksyon ni M. Night Shyamalan. Gaya ng kanyang ibang pelikula, puno ng suspense ang Trap, pero meron din itong musical numbers at ilang kwelang eksena.
But how do you find the balance between the funny scenes and of course the horror elements of this?
That's the balancing act, mm-hmm. to get all the buoyancy of the humor and then squeeze it till the tension is back, and mm-hmm. and still the god is a thriller. And so how buoyant can we make it? How funny can we make it and still hold on to the thread of the thriller, the stakes of the thriller?
Bida rin dito ang anak ni Shyamalan na si Salika bilang isang sikat na singer.
My dad, having been through it, you know, we watched him go through all the craziness of this industry from, you know, being children and just seeing mm-hmm. him go through it. So we are prepared in a way mm-hmm. Because of that, but also we have each other. And so as we're going through things, we come back to the dinner table together and we can talk about what we're feeling and the insecurities.
Mapapanood na ngayon ang Trap sa mga sinihan. Para sa TFC News, Yong Chavez, ABS-CBN News, Hollywood.